With Sydney choked by smoke, experts are calling this summer's pollution problem unprecedented for the harbour city. Amid rising health fears, there are now calls for the government to hand out free face masks.
It's an all too familiar sight. Gone are Sydney's iconic blue sky summer days. This, the new norm.
It's absolutely unprecedented. For Australia, we're in new territory.
Since the bushfires started burning, there have been 15 health warnings. And it's no wonder our air quality figures are alarming. This chart clearly showing the spike in pollution at Macquarie Park at the end of last year, more than six times the level it was in 2018. The Greens are calling on the government to do more to protect people's health. They want free P2 masks to be distributed to pharmacies and health clinics across the state and information booths to be set up at shopping centres.
This is a health emergency. We have an air quality crisis and the New South Wales Health Department is missing in action.
The New South Wales government is ensuring that we have more than a million masks being put out across the state.
At Bunnings, they're in high demand with limited stock in stores. How you wear them is also important.
Make sure that mask is well fitted. It has to be tight, tightly sealed, and wear that mask when they're outdoors.
Even if you're indoors, you're still at risk. The advice is close all doors and windows, run your air conditioner using the recycle mode, or buy a HEPA filter, which removes the particulates from the air. A double whammy for our city this morning, not just smoke blowing in from the bushfires, rain also bringing mist. Sydney's skyline didn't stand a chance.